called genome sequencing. Just a few years ago, it used to cost millions of dollars for genome sequencing.